Carla Bragg, Joyce Connors, and Lynn Sutton traveled to Washington, D.C. on March 12th to accept the award. The main criteria for the award was city programs are effectively meeting the needs of a growing multicultural community. Residents of diverse racial and ethnic backgrounds are acknowledged and are included in community life, and important city decisions are made from different perspectives in the community.
November 1st, 1991, we had crosses burned here in the city. So to look at now, where a year ago I was elected as the first black woman to city council.
Dubuque continues to step further into the 21st century and move forward with efforts for a more diverse culture. Reporting for LCTV News, I'm Maria Adolphs.